Activity 2. Aim: to show that chlorophyll is essential for photosynthesis. Materials required: a potted plant of variegated leaf such as money plant or crotons, white paper sheet, pencil, beaker, water, water bath, iodine solution, and alcohol. Procedure 1. Take a potted plant with variegated leaves and keep it in dark for 3 days so that the leaves become free from starch. This is called destarching. Now, place the destarched plant in sunlight for about 6 hours. Pluck a variegated leaf from the plant and trace the outline of this leaf on a piece of paper by marking the green areas containing chlorophyll. Dip the leaf in boiling water for a few minutes and then immerse it in a beaker containing alcohol and boil it in a water bath till it decolorizes. The leaf is then dipped in a dilute solution of iodine for a few minutes. Take out the leaf and rinse off the iodine solution. Observe the change in color of the leaf. Observation 1. The leaf has two types of patches: bluish black and yellow. The bluish black areas contain starch and the yellow areas without starch. 2. Bluish black areas are the ones which are green previously, while non-green areas remain pale colored. Conclusion: this shows that only chlorophyll containing areas, that is green parts of the leaf, produce starch, which is a product of photosynthesis. Thus, chlorophyll is essential for photosynthesis.